but certain it was
Gordon Freeman. What? What the hell?
He didn't come through.
Then where is he?
Behind you. Shut it down. Shut it down.
Gordon, you must get out of here. Ram! Get down out of sight. I'll come find you.
What? Oh no, was that one of those sea monster things? Please don't tell me they're gonna be in the game. Where are these robot shits? I can't see! What is with you? Can I actually kill one of you? Son of a bitch! I can't see! Oh my shit, I did! You know what, asshole? You're so dead. Balls to you then. There's a lot of shit seeming to go down here. What are those?
Hey, Gordon.
Birds? Those are not birds.
Hey, Gordon.
Yeah?
The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that.
What the hell's going on?
17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa.
What?
Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
What the hell are the things flying from it? And it, like, transformed, whatever the hell that means. Oh, look at this. Oh, yeah. And I've got a flashlight. Oh. Does this mean I can beat you down? Yeah, screw you, asshole. Shit! Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea! Bad idea! He's gonna kill me! He's right there! They won't chase after me. Won't chase after me, because now I've got physics on my side. I can't pick that up. I can pick this up. Oh shit, I can see him up there. Twat. I've been hit. Is this a health thing? Yes, it is.
Help me! Stop! We didn't do anything!
What the hell, you fucking assholes? Woo!
They'll be looking for you now. You'd better run. There's nothing else you can do here.
Well, I picked up a gun. No right-click things. Well, where am I supposed to go? Oh. Okay, jeez. Okay, so I'm not familiar with this pistol. I'm assuming it's just the basic pistol. Oh. You do not know how absolutely good that felt. Compared to the original Half-Life's, the combination of the feeling, like the gameplay is going to be so much better in this game. Holy shit. Yes, I will take that ammunition, please. I love the sound the gun makes, too. Oh, and then there's this asshole, and I'm getting stuck on the things. Oh, he just had a pistol. But he was like... Thought he was like automatic firing. Still loads of shit. Oh, is it those camera things? Is that what it is? Oh, okay, so now it's gonna be stopped, and I can jump on it like this, and then go like this. I wonder how long it's gonna take me to get stuck on the simplest puzzle, and then be stuck on it for like 3 hours. Shit. LOL! Supply? Shit! Where? Now, did any of these have stuff in it, or is it only the supply ones? Must only be the supply ones. Health. Yep. I am very pleased. Is this one of those secret things? Yeah, I got a thingy. Got a shitload of ammunition. Whatever this is. Oh, that's a health thing. Ow, fuck. Where do I go? Oh, twat. What the fuck is that thing? That ain't look like no train I've ever seen. Ow. Oh, you can hold it down, but... Whoa, holy shit, I didn't realize you could shoot that fast. Oh my god, we got loads of people on the way. Ow! Through the old canals. There better not be no fucking water monster shit in this. So water works the same way, it seems. Water looks very pretty. Oh shit, I can shoot underwater with this, which means there's gonna be a fucking water monster. Yep, we do have the old save game shit. Oh.
Good God.
There, I saw.
For you, huh? Good thing you found us. You're not the first to come through here.
This is the free man. The Combine's reckoning has come.
Look, we're just a lookout for the Underground Railroad. Main station's right around the corner. They'll get you started on the right foot. Meanwhile, let my Vortigaunt friend here give you a jolt to get you going. Be careful. We really can't afford to get noticed. Civil protection catched you down here. It's bad news for the whole railroad.
We serve the same.
Better get going.
So not only did I see G-Man on the TV... Is this one of those alien things from the early game? I don't see their green shit.
Hmm. Keep going.
Okay. I hear a helicopter. Okay, geez, calm down. What? Look at how much different the barnacles look. Wow, okay. Just picks something else up there. And then spits it out. That's awesome. Can I, like, give it this cardboard box? It's taking it. What's it gonna do? No, it spits it out. Okay. Goody.
Hey, over here.
Local what? Oh, fuck. Shit. Can't open that. Out. Go, go, go!
Station 12, come in.
This is Station 8. We heard 12 go down and out. Surgical strike units are targeting railway stations. Repeat, civil protection is coming down on underground stations. We're already getting refugees from 9 and outlying. Looks like we're...
Oh, wonderful.
Station 8, are you there? We have confirmed reports of manhacks. Repeat, they're filling the underground with manhacks.
I can't reply. Can I totally use this? Oh my god, I can. Oh shit! guess I got lucky those. Run! Okay. Oh, we got one of these things here. Huzzah. 3 of 45. Twat. Okay, so there's barnacles in this place. What?
Keep going, friend. That station was raided, but there's others up ahead. I'm gonna stay here in case any others come through. Gotta keep the railway alive.
All right. Tits. Fuck me in the asshole. Let me out. Oh shit, I actually got out. Oh fuck. Holy fuck, man. Okay, there's a little bit more destruction in this game. Twat. Woo! Shoot! Yay, for achievement! That's a fuckload of barnacles, too. Holy shit, look at that. Apparently a lot of people died down here. Ooh. Saw flames. Oh, it's a barrel. Run away, run away! Oh. Oh, okay. Woo, shit. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch, man. I'm almost dead. Oh, shit, where am I supposed to go? Ow. Leave me alone. Forty-four health. Okay, I'm up to 66 now. There we go, that should clear him out. I hear a burning thing. Oh, twat. Oh, I see. I see. What? It doesn't go down any further. And am I doing the right thing here? Is it all based with this new physics system that was introduced? Because it's kind of spazzing out. Then again, I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. Aha! Another air vent! And then I get stuck on a fucking pile of shit. What the hell was that? I didn't even jump. Oh. All right, almost got stuck on that first puzzle there. Oh shit. No, you don't, you asshole. Damn it! It like tries to kamikaze your ass. Oh boy. This place looks lovely. Oop! Oh, come on, we're at the beginning of the game and they're already giving me this stupid helicopter shit. Oh, fuck, man. Oh! Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? We got... right here, looks good. This looks good! And then he shoots it up, our man. Twat! Hey, there's shit down there. I know what the... Oh, thank God. 4 of 25... 45. Look at this! Secret! Good, make back all my shit that I lost. What? What just happened? I hear war. Whoa! He was waiting for me! Oh, damn. Admittance outside personnel only. Ammo box. 9mm M82. I could just carry this with me. Making the progress.
Get in here, hurry! Civil protection is on to us. We're tearing up the railroad, covering our tracks. Looks like you're gonna be the last one through. Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard doesn't stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in every CP unit in City 17.
I am the one they're looking for.
Now they're flooding the areas up ahead with manhats. You better get going before they sweep through here.
Oh shit! Too late!
Okay. Oh god, what the fuck is this shit? That is inhumane as fuck.
That was a close call. Thanks for your help. It isn't safe here. I'll give you some supplies to keep you going, then you really gotta go.
Good luck out there!
He'll give me some supplies. Where's your supplies? Oh shit, there's more of them. Flying spinning blades. Oh! That was a bad idea. I think they blew themselves up in here. Oh wait, there's an actual sprint button now. It aux power. So sprint lowers power and so does flashlight. Okay. Okay. Damn, I didn't think there was a sprint. They didn't have that shit in the original, did they? I hope not. Otherwise I'm gonna look real stupid. Twat. Twat. Shit. What the hell is this? SMG submachine gun. Ooh. What's this back here? Loot? Special secret loot? It is. Damn, you gotta crawl ways. So what's this blue thing? Does that restore my suit? Yes. Hello, Zambi! Thought you could scare me, didn't you? Oh! And I managed to pick up a grenade as well. Okay. I'm not complaining. Oh shit! Oh, a little bit of Wii came out. Maybe I should be using this gun. So there's no right click. Actually, it says alternate down there, as this gun does not. But I can't tell what the alternate is, and there is a click noise. Is this gonna instantly kill me like the other games? No. Oh yeah, well what does that do? There's no hole I can go through here. Do I have to stand on it? What? Oh, right here. Okay, not exactly sure what that's for. Twat. Okay, well, it seems a lot more accurate than the rifle. See, apparently, from what I've been told, is in the original game, you know, like the assault rifle you can get? It's actually an SMG. It's just been retextured. So that might be why it was so freaking inaccurate. But this doesn't seem to be inaccurate. He just threw a grenade. I think. I lied, it's inaccurate as shit. Unless he threw out a man hack. That's where I was before, wasn't it? Oh, that's over this way. Yeah, see, that's where I was. That probably hurts me. Son of a bitch. Twats! Blow your steam. Wait, there's a thing here. Is it down under? Ah, another air vent. 5 of 45. Okay, so you can find little things of supplies in here. So keep an eye open for those. Better not be a monster shit in here. Oh, now I'm on the inside. Okay. Yeah, see, I've got one of the things now. It says down there, alternate. Let me try it out and see what it does. It does! It fires a grenade! Okay. Moving up. Jesus, more of these things.